Okay, we're sorry about that. We were just trying to get someone to actually help us something. Well, it looks like we're going into game. So now we're going into game one with MonkeyBoi and B. Looks like B went into game to watch. I know last time he was when he went against
ooh,
almost got him right there. Oh yeah.
Down smash
is able to take out Game & Watch with his light. Well, I think he's the third lightest character in this game. Game & Watch, so no Jigglypuff is lighter. I don't know if Mewtwo is lighter.
Jiggly's always
light. Well, she's always the lightest, yeah, but I don't know if Mewtwo is lighter than Game & Watch. We can definitely hit hard though.
Ooh.
That upbeat.
Oh my god.
Grab the ledge though. Just punishing it every time. No.
That'll do it.
Falco, we got the teabag on stream. Wow.
Disrespectful.
What?
Oh.
Oh, now he's good. Now he can grab that hook shot.
That one, Falco's got down smashing every time.
Yeah. Nice. Ooh, gets the chair. Another chair! That'll take out Falco for his first stop.
MonkeyBoi knew he's just like, I'm not getting back from that.
Unfortunate SD.
I think he air dodged there and just ended up killing himself because he was like, helpless.
Yeah, I mean, it's just, unfortunately, that's just
being helpless after air dodge.
Yeah,
not like in Smash 4, you can do it as many times as you want.
Nothing wrong with that, though.
No.
I like it.
I like it myself. Okay. Okay, so... So Game & Watch is on his last legs right now. He's got to do a lot of work to come back here.
Yeah, I mean, he still has 3 stocks to take while he's at 103%.
Ooh! Is that a forward smash?
Yeah,
that was a forward smash.
That won't do it, though.
That won't do it quite yet.
That won't do it either.
That still won't do it? Wow. Hard-hitting moves not killing.
Oh, down with the spike.
Three stock from Game & Watch.
Oh, nasty.
Looks like these might be moving over to Captain Falcon.
Nasty.
All right, we're going into Final Dance.
Final Destination.
Yeah.
I mean, hey, whatever works.
Yeah, you guys at home, let us know how everything's working. If you guys can hear us all right.
Yeah, if you guys can hear us and let us know, like...
Yeah, it's good to get that feedback in so that we know what's going on.
It's like, we may be able to hear it better, but we are spitting here.
Yeah, it's because we're sitting here. It's like, Oscar can help us.
He's
know,
looking at the stream right now.
He has his own side of the stream, but it's always good to get more feedback from other people.
Yeah, if you guys can let us know.
Yeah, so... I think it's really even right now. Nobody's taking a stock. They're both sitting at equal percentage.
Ooh.
Nice. Oh, that takes the stock. Falco knew he wasn't going to recover from that. And Fox and Falco, these A and S tier characters, they're not, for how good they are on the ground, they're just, it's hard for them to get back from off stage.
Yeah, recovery is really crazy.
It's tough, but it's awesome. Down special.
Oh.
Went a little too far down to down special, and he loses his first stop. Let's see who can get these combos off. We don't know. Nobody knows who it's gonna be. Blocks the side B.
MonkeyBoi looking really good, going 3 games in a row.
Oh yeah. MonkeyBoi's holding his own right now. He's really doing it.
Ooh.
Oh, nice knee.
Ooh.
Nice knee taking that second stock from Falco. Get the... I don't remember what it's called, what the down special is called. Falco Falco's.
I call it Reflector.
It's Reflector. I know it has a different name in this one, but I can't remember. It's
still the Reflector.
Oh, yeah. Alright. This is the jab from Tiny Falcon.
Ooh!
Gets punished by a combo with against Falco.
And Falco trying to go for the down special or down B. Down smash. Jeez, I can't talk to them apparently.
Yeah, we all are. Get another knee to take out Falco.
Man, and just like that, it's 3 stocks to 1.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. Falco's got to do a lot of work to get back here. Miss. He's able. No! He lost his jump, so he knew he was dead. He didn't have his jump. Oh, misses the knee. Hits the back air.
Oh! Wow.
Impressive
Very
job.
Nice.
All right. So I think this is game
Just
three.
Like that, game three.
Going into game three. All right. So, are they going to stick with the same characters, or are they going to go with something else?
Only time will tell.
Yeah. Looks like they stay. I thought they were going to stay the same characters. Oh, it looks like B's switching over to Marth.
I mean, hey, if you know Marth's stuff, do it.
Marth's really good with his air game.
Honestly,
it hits hard.
If you know something better, this is the time to do it.
Yeah.
If you're game three scenario, you're in losers, you have to just break out everything.
Yeah. Well, let's see. I haven't seen B's work yet, so I'm excited to see how this is going to go. No, in Melee was his usual. I don't remember if his usual B was Pope or if it was like a slap. Oh, okay, so I just got confirmation it was a. It's like a forward slash, but it can break shields. Yeah. Alright. Ooh, nice tilt. Nice forward tilt to kill. Well, that was a forward smash. Okay. Alright.
I mean, at least we can hear each other.
Nice up tilt and up air. Impressive job by B so far. Getting these combos are really good. But I think, but I'm pretty sure that's just how Mark is able to get those combos on.
Yeah, I've seen.
Switching him over to the ground. Taking Mark out of
his But B
shot.
Still a whole stock ahead.
A whole stock ahead. So let's see if Falco is able to get something off. Miss down throw by Mark, right? Almost gets the jab.
Trying to go for the poke just through the stage.
It looked like it worked.
Almost. Falco was just a little further back.
Just far away now. Those sword slashes, they hit weird areas. I saw it, he kind of hit Marth from kind of hit Falco from Marth.
It looked a lot like Ike's neutral air.
Another Falco combo. Almost was able to keep going with it, but wasn't able to.
Ooh, that slash won't do it.
He's able to get the smash and he's able to get the grab on that.
Ooh.
Oh, looks like Falco loses his stock from the ledge drone.
MonkeyBoi having a lot of catching up to do here if he wants to make it out of this round.
Definitely. Out of this game. This is game three. Yeah. They have a lot of trouble here.
Ooh. That won't do it, though.
Won't quite pick up that stock. I think Falco still has a chance.
Oh, he definitely has a chance. I mean, like, just watching Melee, like, really anything can happen.
Yeah, anything can happen. Like,
that does
that
it.
Will do it. Up to will kill.
Three stocks.
Looks like Lee is moving on to lose.